Okay, so we're going to review neutral posture now. You want to think about three zones: your feet, your pelvis, and then your upper back and neck. Your feet have 6 points on them, 3 points each on the bottom of your foot. 1, 2, 3. Both sides. So what you want to do is be on both feet evenly, thinking about those 6 points and thinking that all your weight is dispersed over all 6 of those points evenly. Then you move to your pelvis. Your pelvis is like a bucket. Don't spill your bucket. You want your bucket to be neutral. So think about it. If you're tilting your bucket forward, think about a handle on your pubic bone and pulling your pubic bone up a little bit. Now your pubic bone's nice and level. Go to your chest and be up straight from your chest, and then have your head over top of your chest. You want your ears right over top of your shoulders. With your chin pointing 20 feet away. So if your chin had a line extending from it, it would extend 20 feet away and hit the ground 20 feet away. It is not parallel to the ground, and it certainly is not looking up. That is neutral posture.